Sometimes it's in our darkest moments we can find a connection that can lead to hope. Hope to find what we have lost.